Okay, like that. So, this word, ban, drop at the end. Ban. Bans mean house. You all know this. Ban. Okay, if you don't really get it, how to pronounce the following tone, because I believe that this tone is the most difficult tone in Thai language. Imagine that something is falling off, like somebody is at the top of the tall building, or else at the cliff and about to fall. Just watch in the movie, don't need to try it yourself. Just watch in the movie, when they fall, they will have the tone, the sound, sorry, like ah, ah. That is drop. Okay, it's quite funny, but this is how you remember that. Okay, so ban, ban. You see, it's just a little bit drop at the end. Ban. Okay. All right. So now I pronounce these three tones together. The first word, you know, dan, gai, ban. You hear the difference? Dan, gai, ban. All right. So let's put them together in one sentence. Okay. How about gai? Yoo, gai, ban. Okay. Gai, yoo, gai, ban. Gai is low tone. Gai, yoo, gai, ban. Gai and ban are falling tones. All right, try it. Okay, very good. The second sentence, and this will be the last sentence for today. Gai gin khao nai jan. Gai. Okay, and now I move my hand too. Gai gin khao nai jan. Gai is low tone. Gin is normal tone. Khao is falling tone. Nai is normal tone. Jan is normal tone. Then leave the comments here and I will answer the questions. Alright, or else email me to the email here. It shows on the screen. And or else subscribe on our Facebook. And next lesson, I will show you how to pronounce high tone and rising tones. Thank you very much for watching. See you next video. Bye bye.